This is good. Everybody, this is, I'm back in Toronto, I guess, because this is the Oakdale Hominuic Knudsen. The scorecard checks out fine. The pars and all that check out fine. And again, as I say, as to the accuracy of how the course looks, I cannot judge that as I have not played it. And again, I looked this all up online, checked out Golf Pass. There's a number of different, ooh, that's a good looking screenshots here, folks. So if you want to find this, go to Golf Pass maybe, or just go ahead and look up Oakdale Golf and Country Club. And what you have is these must be nine-hole courses that they combine to give you 18. And so this is one of three that I think I can, yeah, I think that you, the combination is a total of three. So it's probably the 27 holes. Anyway, so I'm going to try this one out and see how this goes. I'm probably have worn out my thumbs for the day, so we'll see what happens. I just got finished playing one of Steve McLean's courses. We had a threesome on that, where three of us were playing. We were missing our fourth, but we'll pick up a fourth again soon. And let's see here. What do I want to do the settings at? As I recall, I used an east. I think the wind came from the east on that. I'm just going to keep sticking to the one pins for now. I think I'll do afternoon, though, so we're going to do medium. Wind direction, we'll say from the east. And do you want to keep it from the east? I mean, let's do something strange. Let's change that. Let's go up to... Let's do something weird. Okay, so we'll go down to northwest. How's that? And then fairway firmness, afternoon. We'll see how this plays in tougher conditions, maybe slightly tougher. Time of day, afternoon, weather will be like clouds. And I think that's where we're going. So... It'll be interesting to see how this does. And like I said, this it played pretty well. The first combination that we had this morning, which was Thompson Hominuic. First up on the menu today, the lovely. Somebody will eventually correct me on how I say this, but I guess I have to hear them do that, don't I? And please stick to the right, please. Stay to your right. Unless you're in England, I guess.
We are about 140 yards out.
Right. 140 yards out. What do you think? 7 mile an hour wind. I don't know what we're going to do here. I like it. We'll see where it's going to go. No, no rollout. Ah, I should have gone one club up. Another rats.
We're almost to the green. Let's do this.
Oh, oh no, I did firm and fast. I didn't get much out of that, did I? Okay. Again, I don't know if those buildings are Toronto. I imagine it has to be if it's in Toronto.
Let's see what the second
or outskirts of Toronto or whatever. When I looked it up, it says Toronto. So we'll see. Oh, not good. Not good. Wow, that bounce really... Not happy that it took me left like that.
Just in the first cut here.
Didn't expect that. Okay, this should be good. And that was a hook. So that's not good. Oh, well, that's even worse. Oh, nice. Oh, very nice. I'll take that every day.
Okay, now let's have a check in on our scorecard.
I didn't think I'd come close. That's good.
You're going down to one under. Let's see what third hole has in store for us.
Down. Oh, you know what? If that's down 26, and I really don't have a win that's going to affect much. I'm glad I didn't go for the hit that time.
Nice, pure.
I don't know if you saw the speed of that backswing. That was a killer. Okay, I don't understand how. Wow.
Well, missed the green there.
The down. I didn't get anything out of the down or the wind. I just really didn't get crap out of that. I'm pretty sure if I'd done the numbers, I still would have come out with the same solution.
Positive thoughts. Let's save par right here. This putt's tracking. All right.
Nice.
Get out of here with a par.
Okay. Wave to the people in the buildings. There you go. They're all working. They don't care about you. Go on.
All right.
Move on.
Staying at one under after that one. Let's see what happens here on hole number four.
And I hooked it, but that didn't really affect it too badly. Good. Nice.
Yeah, that'll work.
All right. Ooh, Ufasa. Wow, this is a long hole, huh? That's a slice of the first order because I didn't adjust for the ball being below my feet, and I noticed that as I was swinging. So it's like, oh well, live and learn.
No two ways about it.
Well, I'm out. Not exactly in the correct. Oh wow, that's not good.
Okay, two under. If you can sink this.
Wow, huh? What do you think? No, I think you got to. Wow, I'm looking at all the lines. You're still going to miss it, right? Watch. Oh, I don't think I hit it hard. Oh, maybe I did. No, I didn't.
This one's 8 feet.
You know, those are hard to. Wow, I didn't think I'd miss that one.
Okay.
Those are kind of hard to judge that previous shot because, on the other hand, I don't want the. I don't want to hit it too hard. I want to hit it harder, but if I hit it too hard, the way the default ball is and the way these greens play them on firm, firm, fast, it's just going to keep rolling, and there's nothing that stops it. Almost to the point of not being realistic at all, so.
Get a bounce to the right, please.
Okay.
Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. This one's about 21 feet to the cup.
And don't get me wrong, I'm not going to say that every single thing that happens on your shots is unrealistic. There are definitely some things that are unrealistic, though.
Get there.
Oh, so cheapest. Wow.
Here's a power putt.
See, like earlier, those were all dropping for me. And
keep you right there at even par. Sixth hole coming up.
Sorry if I give you some microphone noise just then. No. It's springtime here in New England, and still some heavy pollen out there. It's definitely allergy season. Oop, and I hooked that one.
Going through some
and you know, it started off like I didn't hook it. Whoops. Looked good, and then suddenly it just veers off. So that was kind of disappointing. I thought I hit a good shot.
Get all the distance you want in the deep stuff.
Mm. Yeah, well, 3-iron is about as good as you're going to get now. Should have done, just go with the 4. Let's see. Am I going to get the good distance, or is it, yeah, I beat 160, or one, do I beat 190?
No. You've done yourself a service. We're back
I did
the
beat
fairway.
It, but barely.
This one's about 110
okay.
yards.
This is a par 5. Can we stick this in there? You want me to pitch it. Okay. Okay, come back. All right.
Shot worked out just fine. You go down to 1 under if this goes in.
We were talking tonight while we were playing on our other course about EA and how.
Well, it's heading towards the hole.
There we go.
Nicely done.
How you know you get all these different choices of golf bags and you know the clubs to put them and everything else, and you get a caddy. And yet when you play, you never see your golf bag, you never see your clubs, you never see your caddy. I mean, they never show up. It's like, what was the purpose of creating something that doesn't show up at all in the game ever? Or is that coming in volume 2 of the game? I don't know. I don't get it. Oh, that's going right for the bunker. Thank you.
Well, that's too bad.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, here's our second shot here on the seventh hole.
You're telling me I'm sitting right on top of the sand and I'm down 19. All right. Okie dokie. Well, it didn't mean anything from that standpoint, did it?
Nicely out of the sand, but...
Jesus.
Big putt coming up.
Okay.
Setting up for birdie here.
Okay, that's close.
Here, 9 feet away. Putt appears to be online.
That was nice.
Good putt. After that one, you'll stay
if I wasn't broadcasting, I'd probably hit a ball over to the buildings over there and just kind of bounce around for a while. Take a 10 and then go on to the next hole. And I do that. I actually do enjoy doing that type of stuff. Hey, are there any former Lynx players? How many of you out there, any former Lynx players that ever played Lynx Extreme? I loved Lynx Extreme. Exploding golf balls. We're going to end up in the rough on this, but are we going to end up in the bunker? I didn't see that coming. No, okay.
Is there a second shot on the eighth?
Rough, yes. Bunker, no. And we're going to chip it. Oh, well, that was great.
Okay, careful on this one. We're in the rough.
Well, now I'm just screwing up. Nobody's going to want to watch that. Come on.
And here we are, just in this greenside rough.
Wow, that's not stopping. Yeah, wow. And I applied some backspin. I went down on the right stick. I went down.
Okay,
I don't know if you can see it. You probably can't. Side, I don't know. Wow, if I don't put it into the hole, this is going to go on. This is going to be a 10.
This is your sixth shot.
This is what I don't like about the game, where I end up going back and forth, back and forth. It's you're going to be really close on it. Nope. Wow. This is gonna. I'm gonna take a 10.
Okay, setting up here.
This will be it.
Rough. Nice chip. All right, this one for the quad bogey.
I guess not. Took an 8.
Right now you are sitting at
wow.
3 over par. This holds par 3.
You have to have a certain touch to do that, and actually, for me right now, it's probably too late in the day. Again. It said perfect, and I went off to the left. I don't get it.
On that one, but, I've already forgotten about it.
And again, I'm off.
On into this green side rough, it would appear.
Oh, no. I am not getting the distance I'm used to getting. Wow.
This one to save
oh, boy. And that big circle just isn't a good thing.
This one's on a good line.
No, too much break. I can't read the breaks. If you ever, that's one of my biggest weaknesses. There are times I have no problems, and other times, I'm sorry, I cannot read these breaks. I can't judge my speed. Like, this is crazy. I don't know what the formula is for this. If there is one.
This putt's going.
Wow. Too hard. But it didn't matter. If I didn't hit it that hard, it wouldn't have even come close to the hole.
We'll have a triple bogey on our scorecard. This putt's good so far.
Wow. This is unbelievable.
That's a disappointment. Let's give this one a tap.
When this happens to me on a course, it just keeps happening. It'll be multi bogeys all over the place. And I just came off a decent round. Played a course minus 8, whatever. And, it's sort of like you need to know to quickly air ahead.
We've got about 130 yards to go here.
Don't give me a pitch shot of that. Now I snapped that. Ooh, maybe that wasn't so bad, snapping that shot.
Nothing wrong with that. This one's a 10-foot putt.
I got lucky there. How about time? Look at that. Terrible.
6 over par on the round. Hole number 11 coming up.
Yeah, and this morning I shot a 59 on half of this course. That was when you took the other. What are we looking at? Look at the red there, huh? Wow. And you get that going there. You get that going there, and it's down. I think you got to go with that.
Bounce right. Come on.
I'm pretty happy with it. Right. Don't keep coming backwards. I was happy where you were. Oh, come on.
Safely on the green.
All right.
This could be a birdie if you want
to. I don't get how everything's going that way, but. All right, take it away. I don't know where the hole is. Is it there to the left?
This left. Par on this one.
Yeah, he was.
Currently sitting at 6 over.
Oh, dear.
Let's see what happens here on the 12th hole.
Okay, then.
Really nice swing.
That is a good one. Nice.
All right, we've got an elevated green. Might need some more club.
No, I don't need more club than the one I'm using. I might go down, actually.
It sounded a little bit...
Nope, sliced. Too light a shot. It ended up being a light shot. I didn't want to snap it like I'd done some previous shots. And that pretty much screwed it up.
Now this one's going through some brush.
Yep, well, still got it up there.
6 foot putt. This one's tracking. That's in there. It's your fourth birdie of the day.
Not bad. I'll take it. Can I get down to even? I mean, I just want... Right now, after those holes, I'm just praying to God I can go ahead and get down to even. That's what I try for then. That's all I try for.
Nice. That's some solid contact.
That's a pretty good one. And... Oh, this is going nowhere.
Oh,
that's my fault.
The green on that
I
one.
Own that. Definitely own that one.
Like.
Wow.
Okay.
It's really strange how suddenly it's like the game. The gameplay such that you begin to wonder if you've ever played it before, like it's the first time you've ever taken any of these kinds of shots.
I went right by.
Yeah.
Okay, here's a 5-footer. Looking pretty good. Good job. That's in for bogey.
Wow.
And you are 6
over par
at the moment.
Wow, coming back to bite me in the butt for shooting a 59 this morning.
I think this might need to sit.
Yeah, that backspin didn't mean much of anything, did it?
Just
and it just keeps rolling. It hardly makes it to the hole, but it keeps hardly making it all the way off the green practically. This is crazy.
14 feet to go. That'll work for your par. And you're currently 6 over par. Got a par 4 on this one. Ooh, you hooked this one.
Wow, I am just having all kinds of problems right now.
Some brush.
Wow, I did not have that problem this morning, and I guess I need to stop playing because this is just not good. No, I don't want a pitch shot. Why is that the default shot for practically everything? I'm surprised they don't have you on the green using pitch shots. Ugh, so frustrating. EA, the same thing. Everything's a freaking pitch shot. Oh, my God. Get off it. Oh, no. You really are in trouble. You are definitely in trouble.
Oh.
No. That's life.
That's going to miss the green, unfortunate.
This is just so bad right now.
Yep, that'll work from there. Here we go. This is for par. Oh, it's getting there. That's what we needed in there for par. Sitting right at 6 over at the moment. Okay, I have a good tee shot here now on the 16th.
Man, there we go. Nice drive, finally. Actually, that should be pretty good too. Oh, no rollout, huh? Okay, that's it? Hit and die?
Let's see how you do with this 13-foot putt. It's getting there. As that drops, that marks down your fifth birdie so far today.
And well, we're not going to break even. We're going to play over, but that's life.
That's looking nice off the tee. Setting up about
kind of playing a little bit of lightning golf here, but
oh, coming in for a landing on the green.
Nice. Like that shot.
That's gonna work for you. I'm liking that. Here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. Looking good. Great work out there on the course.
Let's see if we can finish with birdie, huh?
And you're currently sitting at four over par.
Ooh, this is interesting. Okay.
This one home here on the final hole of this one.
Yeah, you can't go there. Don't try. No, don't go right. I need that wind to blow you left. Not happening.
Unlucky.
Okay.
Okay, this is in the light rough. This shouldn't be too bad.
I don't think that one's going to affect the ball that much. We'll see. Oh, well, nice job slicing it. So you just took yourself out of this one altogether. Okay. Now it's just going to keep rolling. You coming back? No.
Take your score to three over if you get this. Oh, this one could drop. And with that
nice.
Putt, the round is over.
That's the kind of rolling I'd like. That's a finish plus three. Oh, well. And it's a good course, but for some reason or other, I could not... those two holes just did me in where the putting is just going back and forth. Can't read the breaks. And that's on the one pins. God help me if I was on two pins. So, and that's all we have. And I'll catch you later.